Boys, good.
We want justice for
Tony.
Comrades, yeah.
We are not satisfied with what is going on. It was very injustice for to lose one of our comrades, a fourth-year student, who is a beneficial person to parents and also to community, to all community as Kenyans.
Unless we are told the truth behind what happened yesterday, we will continue to seek justice. Comrades, power!
Power!